Well, elsewhere on Grand Island, there's news that Fantasy Island might not be shutting down for good. The park's marketing director said today that the owners had been talking to potential buyers for more than a year and that the announcement of the closure has gotten new potential buyers interested. He says the park is working with Grand Island's town supervisor now to see if there's another solution other than permanent closure. In the meantime, though, we don't know if they've responded to the Attorney General's office over its threat to take them to court over more than 100 people who bought season passes and have not yet gotten refunds.